So you're gonna work with me
a
little bit?
I want to talk to you.
Well, of course you want to. You want to get your voice out no matter what, right?
All right.
Tale of woe, what we're doing out here.
My name is Anita Halas, and my tale of woe is that middle-class jobs are dead.
Making
it really hard for middle-class families to survive.
And who's responsible for that? The lazy, entitled people of America, correct?
No. It would be our elected officials, like Congressman Zeldin, who is violating what a democracy actually looks like. It's the corporate tycoons who are sitting making these decisions, not the people who are actually impacted by it. And it's unfortunately our government as a whole who's acting in behalf of their own self-interest as opposed to the people who they're supposed to represent.
Well, corporate tycoons are you know, they have a vested interest as well.
Sure.
And they need to be looked at for, too. They're people, too. Corporations are people, too, no?
I guess if you're thinking about that are saying corporations are people, but I don't really understand how corporations are people. I mean, they're out for their own profits. They're
there's
not
so
out
many
for the
different shades, right? I mean, there's the good shade and the bad shade.
Yeah, corporations are the bad shade.
Well, we'll agree to disagree on that, but I like these little, this is a celebration, right? For the TPP is what we're doing here?
No, this is a funeral for all the things that will die because of the TPP.
A funeral has a bad connotation. This is,
well,
I mean,
TPP
we're here.
TPP is a bad thing.
I mean, we're holding up signs, and this is a great thing, right?
Are you reading the signs, sir?
Reading, I mean, what do I have to read? I'm...
Because you're, well, people read, right?
Well, no. I pay people to read for me. I don't actually
have... You can give
me some
cash, I'll read
Zeldin
for you.
Zeldin works for me. I mean, for the people, of course.
Right.
So if you had a message that you could send to Congressman Zeldin, what would it be?
Stop supporting the TPP. Stop voting for Fast Track.
That's a horrible message.
It would be get out of office. You do not represent us.
But what about the people in Malaysia and Vietnam? These people need jobs too, no?
They do need jobs, but that's the responsibility of their local governments. The responsibility of our government is to ensure that the people here are taken care of, and it's at the expense of us losing our jobs.
That you actually brought a tear to my eye with that.
I'm
crying because it's senseless, if you ask me. But what about the little children in Vietnam? They need work too. No.
They do. Little children don't need work. They need to be outside playing.
They can play making my garments for me.
Little children,
and I'll sell them to you at a discounted rate.
As a corporation who supports sweatshops, you would say something like that. But as a person who values dignity and life and the dignity of workers, I would not say that a five-year-old needs to be making the clothes that I wear.
Well, I thank you for your time. And I love when the little people do things like this.
I love it when the big people step on me over and over again.
No, we're here for you. Right?
Okay.
Well, thanks again. This is John O'Malley. John F. O'Malley. Can you say F. O'Malley for me?
F. O'Malley. What does the F stand for?
What do you think it stands for?
John, do you have Zeldin in your pocket?
Not at the moment.